Hi, this is Mr. Guy, and this is for government class. This is January 9th, 2015. Students were to turn in their syllabus and make sure that they joined Google Classroom, Google Plus, and make sure all of the first week assignments were done. We did current events today, so most of us talked about the terrorist attacks and some different current events. Then we also worked on democracy, and we spent the last 15 minutes doing elections. So our president is Rachel Day, our vice president is Bailey Miracle, Dylan Langerman is our treasurer, our secretary is Isaac, and then our judges, we're going to have a runoff. So we've got two judges, and I'll announce them on Monday, and then we have a third judge we have to have a runoff vote on. And we'll continue some elections and then go into the actual Constitution and doing that. And also on Monday, we'll try to start on Chapter 1 and do a study guide and get to work on that. So hope you have a good weekend. Thanks a lot and take care. Bye-bye.